just talk to Apple for a second? I'm gonna go outside and check on something.
So, how is it?
About all this? I have a few questions.
Ask away. I have the answers.
So, all the glitchy stuff? Does this room not affect to that? Because as you can see, I'm not being glitchy. So, how's that work?
Once there are only two clones left, the rooms will not be glitchy anymore.
I guess that makes sense.
I have something to tell you.
What's that?
I need you to kill Antistar.
Why?
Because if we don't, then he's gonna kill everyone.
And what if he finds out about this?
I don't think he'd like it.
So, why haven't you tried killing him before?
Because... because I created him.
Okay, then we gotta hurry, because he's gonna be here any minute, so... what should I kill him with?
A mistake.
And you. I hated you. subject number one. Enter.
Where am I?
You are test subject. In my first creation. Didn't do a bad job, did I? You seem to be a little deformed, though. I'd have to work on that.
What are you gonna do with me?
Try walking around a bit. Let's see how you walk. You seem to have gained a limp. I'm gonna have to work on that. Well, nonetheless, I'm never gonna destroy you.
Can I have some friends?
Be patient, my child. In time, you will have friends. Go along now.
Okay.
I need a name for him. Well, I'll come up with it sooner. Time for test subject number two. Enter. Welcome to the world.
I have arms, but I don't have any hands. I have a bridge, but I don't go over water. I have lens, but I'm not a car. What am I?
A riddle. Interesting. Arms, but no idea. Bridge. Glasses. Oh, you need glasses. Now that you can see, you can go with the other one. I'm gonna make y'all a third one. See if I can make him any different.
Okay. Whew.
Okay. Subject number three. Enter. Enter. Up here. Abracadabra. What happened? Well, I guess I can't make three in a row at that pace. I guess I'll have to wait.
I think it looks good on me.
Hello. Guess what I found?
I really don't.
I'm used to cover you up, but I'm not a tent. I'm used to protect you from the sun, but I'm not sunscreen. I'm made of fabric, but I'm not an umbrella. What am I?
A ceiling. I don't know.
Look good on me?
I think it does.
Suits me perfectly. Forgive me, Father. I had no part in this. I did not approve of that.
It's okay, number one.
So, where's the third one?
Oh. something happened, and I'll tell you what, I'll make number three tomorrow. Yeah, I'll do that. Y'all just get to know each other, all right?
Yeah, okay. Okay. Let's go.
Ooh, fun.
Oh, finally. It's time to get some shut-eye. I am super tired.
So, what first? Give each other names, hobbies.
Let's see if we can come up with each other's names.
Names? Okay. I'm picking up an Edward.
Edward. I like that. Let's see. I'm picking up an O. An O. S. Os. 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 Oswald. Yeah, I like that one. Oswald and Edward.
Okay, now let's do nicknames.
We're already at nicknames. Wow. We're becoming friends really fast, aren't we? I don't know, nicknames. Depends on what we're like and what we do, really. What do you like to do?
I don't know, I never really thought about that. Let's do you first. I think you would be a little easier. What do you like to do?
I guess I just like giving out riddles, you know? Don't know why. Just was the first thing that I said was a riddle. And it stuck to me since then, since the 5 minutes ago that I was born.
Yeah, we'll just come back to nicknames. So, what next?
Well, ooh. What about cards? No? Nah, I think we should do cards. Let's do cards.
Alright.
Well, there's no jokers. That's strange. Not even one. But everything else.
I guess card couldn't hurt a bit.
Alright. Come over there. I'm gonna say this. Okay.
Okay. Time to wake the others. Wakey, wakey. My children, it is time for you to... Where'd they go? No. Where are they? No. No. What is that? Number two did this. I'm betting.
This can be found in your house, but it's not a breakfast tray. It's where clothes and other things can get neatly hung away.
The closet.
Did you have to pick the closet?
Well, I had to pick something that he doesn't go to. Why are there so many sweatshirts in here?
Well, it looks like you found us finally. Goodness.
So who are you?
I'm him.